Boom.
Rusev trying to build his own momentum, but at least temporarily stunted by the Miz.
Oh, wow. What a kick to the chest. And now Rusev's got a window of opportunity.
Yeah, Rusev tapped into the energy reserves. Bad news for Miz.
Heads up. Right to the midsection. Rusev on the run with the spin kick.
That is unreal agility from a man of that size.
Well, they call him the super athlete. Miz is in a lot of trouble right now. Rusev laser focused on the Miz.
All went for the Moshka kick. Now thinking about the skull crushing finale.
Miz can't lock his hands. Rusev too strong.
And look at Rusev spreading his legs there so Miz can't hook him there.
Oh, wow. Oh,
incredible upper body strength by Rusev.
Ooh. Oh! And backed into the corner. Spine into the turnbuckle, but the knee up from Miz.
Good night.
What a response.
Right on the side of the face. Could it be Rusev? Oh. Kick out.
How poetic would this be? How beautiful could this be?
Oh! Moshka kick!
Daniel Bryan was going for the Daniel Bryan.
Miz was going for Daniel Bryan's knee! And now caught in the accolade! Accolade! Rusev, can he do it?
He did it!
Rusev has a WWE title opportunity!
Here is your winner by submission, Rusev!
Rusev has earned his first ever one-on-one match for the WWE Championship. The champ was watching throughout this incredible gauntlet match, and now AJ Styles knows his challenger come Extreme Rules.
With a little disrespect for the champ and paid dearly for it.
Do not cross the champ.